I just fucking snuck out and I'm so happy because I just saw my baby. P-O-W-E-O, we got the power cause we are the superstar. My name is Maddie, yeah. And let's do it like this. She does it like this. P-O-W-E-O, we got the power cause we are the superstar. Bitch, I am so fucking freaking out because I just snuck out and I kissed my boyfriend. Yay! P-O-W-E-O, we got the power cause we are the superstar. Aw, baby. Coach is at the party right now, and I'm so fucking freaked out because I almost got my ass caught, and shit, someone's over there. Oh my gosh. Like, I'm fucking freaking out right now because it's like, this is bullshit. Like, I'm going to get my ass kicked if my mom finds out. So we gotta be quiet. I'm fucking freaking out right now because my house is literally right ahead and my mom could see me anytime now. I have my very own place. I have the key to the place next to us. So that's where I live now. And I scream so the neighbors can have complaints and then Life of Luxury will find me and I'm going to die. My mom's gonna fucking murder me, I know it. Because I know her. If she finds out that I snuck out, she's gonna tell everybody at school. And I'm gonna fucking die, so yeah. Something just moved. Guys, I'm fucking freaked out right now. I said I'm so fucking scared right now. I have to go in the back. P-O-W-E-O, we got the back. Super stiff. But if you walk, no one will know. Thankfully, quietly, stupidly. Like, I am fucking freaked out right now, so I have to be. Okay, guys. I almost started crying because it was, like, so fucking scary. I need to turn on a flashlight. Because the big light that I have right there is way too bright.